Northwest Wizard, and we're going to take a look around Rocky Mountain, Virginia.
That's a good looking mural on the side of this granary. The old mine days. And a view. State Route 40 into downtown. Farmers Market. There's a post office. That's the corner. There's a library there. Road sign. Moonshine steel. Tire. Guitar light. It's wood. That's the Farmers Market. You hear about wood grains. Shipping over. Rocky Mountain Burger Company. Looks like it used to be a bottling company. Pretty cool building. Lawless Music. Let's see if we can get a better look at it. Twin Creeks Distillery. This is heading towards the ports. The paper. The Franklin News Post. Around since 1905. Little corner of this one. Little cool benches, trash can. See the Rocky Mountain. The entrance is tabbing interesting. That is the Franklin County Courthouse. It's been here since 1909. The Grand at 290. Cool looking building across the road. All the way that building there looks. I don't know what it is, but it is very unique. Also, you might have noticed a helicopter. It was Rocky Mountain. Train station. US 220, State Route 40, that's the intersection that calls Rocky Mountain home. This restaurant is pretty closed right now, probably due to the pandemic, but I saw this and I was like, that's pretty cool. Maybe everybody else will see this. Cool cars here. Historic churches as well. Library. Little bricks. You know, naming bricks is a good way to fund projects. And Rocky Mountain Presbyterian Church. Found in 1877. This is what they call Uptown Rocky Mountain. Well, that is Rocky Mountain, Virginia. hope you enjoyed this video. If you did, make sure to like, share, subscribe, all that good stuff, and follow us for more cool trips as you see stuff like that. Thank you, and have a good day.